could use this?
Why couldn't you have just stayed calm for once instead of flying off the handle? I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy now. I hope you're happy how you've hurt your cause forever. I hope you think you're clever. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy too. I hope you're proud how you would grovel in submission to feed your own ambition. So though I can't imagine hell, I hope you're happy right now.
Citizens of Oz, there is an enemy who must be found and captured. Leave nothing, she says. She is evil, responsible for the mutilation of these four innocent monkeys. Her green skin is but an outward manifestorium of her twisted nature. This distortion, this repulsion, this wicked witch!
Don't be afraid.
I'm not. It's the wizard who should be afraid. Of me.
Elphaba, listen to me. Just say you're sorry before it's too late. You can still be with the wizard. What you've worked and waited for, you can have all you ever wanted.
I know. But I don't want it. No! I can't want it anymore. Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes. And leave. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can't pull me down. Can't I make you understand? You're having delusions of grandeur. I'm through accepting limits,
'cause someone says they're so. Some things I can't change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love. I guess I'm lost. Well, if that love becomes that too high a ghost, I'd sooner die defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye, I'm defying gravity, and you can't pull me. Well, where are your wings? Maybe you're not as powerful as you think you are. Oh, sweet Oz.
I told you, Glinda! Didn't I tell you? Quick! Come with me. Think of what we could do together.
Unlimited.
Together we're
unlimited. Together we'll be the greatest team there's ever been. Linda dreams the way we planned them.
If we work in tandem, there's no fight we cannot win.
Defying gravity.
trembling. Here, put this around you.
All of us, no wizard that there is or was.
He's in a-